Hey guys, it's Shannon again, late night. It's not going to be a music Christian review, but I just wanted to play my favorite song by Need to Breathe. What is it called? It's called, oh my God, I forgot it. But anywho, that's not the point of the message. The point of this message is just a prophetic word of encouragement and everything. And I know that the road is long and hard. It's a hard love to love Christ. It's a hard love to be on this journey. It's a hard love. But he doesn't give this job. He doesn't give this job to the weakest people. He really gives this job. He really gives the job of the saints, the duty of the saints to rise above. He knows that you're gonna rise above. And so I'm just really happy to say that. And the Lord's prophetic word, my prophetic word with the Lord is the Lord wants you to wage war right now against your emotions, against your doubts, against every negative thing that's trying to come against you. We're gonna put it all back into the outer ether. We're gonna all put it back into the depths of hell where it belongs. Strife, rebellion, not being good enough for ourselves, because we are good enough because the Lord says we're good enough. So we on this journey of waiting, I'm right here with you guys. I'm not getting any younger waiting on my kingdom spouse, but I'm gonna give him as much time as he needs. I don't know if he knows about the 6,000 years of human biblical creation, but the end of it is pretty soon. So, I don't know if the world's gonna end, but I kind of like to get this show on the road sooner than later. And so, it's a hard love. I love it. But we have to rise above people. God wants you to wage war with him. He wants you to wage war against your emotions and the enemy. We can't do this without God. We can't be all that we can be without the Lord. So we have to stay steadfast in him as we are going to, as we have, and as we always will. He's the only one who can get us through this. And we must maintain our beauty, our grace in everything through this time. Don't let it go out. You just read the lyrics to the song, people. You got to get back up. It's a hard love, man. It's true. The song really helped me through my husband's death. So it's, Oh, that's another one. But I just wanted to say that, and I wanted to give that little piece of encouragement. God bless you guys, and good night.